Living along the Pasig River and punish all the commercial establishment who have this untreated water waste.
I think it will need a collective action, not just from people who live along the riverbanks, but also from local governments that are located along the river, and also companies to find a way to ensure that these communities along the river have access to zero waste forms of consumer goods.
Ito po ay importante sa amin dahil kami mga river warriors, advocacy na namin to na malinis. At para sa kabataan at sa ating mga magulang at sa bayan at sa inang kalikasan.